I'm so glad Taco's done.
No, you can't do this.
Time for the homie. Hold your thing in these words. Bravo, you've changed, and not for the better.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I hate it here.
I agree, one of the grass is cool.
Just like Corey's mom.
Everyone, it's time to reveal the votes.
Oh, this faction, I didn't get enough drums, man.
Well, revealing the votes, you know what I mean?
I haven't gotten to you yet, but since you're mechanical, I'd say no.
What? Dude, that's racist! We have the unmechanical minds! Are we even going to be FB?
Goodbye too, hello far!
Well, anyways, the person can hear me. There's only one of us can hear me.
I think we all deserve equal opportunity.
That's stupid!
I think we should leave and start our own show.
That sounds pretty rad.
What? How dare you!
Hey guys, I'm Ron.
Why are you here?
I'm hosting an object show and here to split Teapot into two shows.
Wow, I'm turning that show.
That's a terrible faulty impression.
I have way more.
According to my calculations, I need to go to one show.
Me too!
I like balls. If anyone else leaves, I'm going to leave my mama!
The contest is to count to
them. We can't kill people with death.
I can do evil.
Let's switch shows. This one's too inappropriate and violent. Who knows, they might make us say swear words next.
Join my show!
And then I'm going to death by doing Johnny Three's show.
Oh, for good's sake.
Oh,
my contestants left me famous. Yeah, in BFB 13 they said, don't vote, I'll eat your toes, and you are one of the people that voted.
No.
This would be better if they were girls.
Girls are eliminated.
Yes, now I can absorb people's powers.
Next off my throat. I don't want to join Priest's show, but one doubt.
Are you tired of battling for a damn prize?
I don't know what to answer, yes!
Gotcha! Come at you in big now.
Wow,
I bet she has tons of problems.
Hello everyone, do you want to join my object show?
I will absorb all the power!
Because
I am God!
Two, you're at my home!
I want all the contestants!
Look at the sky!
What? Zero!
Zero!
Rip, but not very, because if you vote, they'll strip on your ribcage and call you 30 inside out.